गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, सी एक्सरसाइज 6.3 विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द सिमिलरिटी लाइक एंगल सिमिलरिटी, यस यस सिमिलरिटी, यस 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 सिमिलरिटी, देन ऑल द गिवन क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन क्राइटेरिया ऑफ द सिमिलरिटी. So this is the first question. State which pair of triangle in the given figures are similar. Write the similarity criteria. To here pair triangle are made in pair. First ABC, A is 60, B is 80 and C is 40. Also PQR, P is 60, Q is 80 and R is 40. See the solution in triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Angle A is equal to angle P is equal to 60, angle B is equal to angle Q is equal to 80. By angle similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. See the figure second. AB is 2, BC is 2.5, AC is 3. Here PR is 5, QR is 4 and PQ is 6. Then in triangle ABC and triangle QRP, AB upon QR is equal to 2 by 4, therefore AB upon QR is equal to 1 by 2. BC upon RP is equal to 2.5 by 5, so BC upon RP is 1 by 2. And CA upon PQ is equal to 3 by 6, so CA upon PQ is equal to 1 by 2. So by yes, yes, yes similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle QRP. In figure 3rd, triangle MPL and triangle EDF. MP upon ED is equal to 2 by 4. Then implies that MP upon ED is 1 by 2. PL upon DF is 3 by 6. Then implies that PL upon DF 1 by 2. And LM upon FE is 2.7 by 5. See, MP upon ED is equal to PL upon DF, but LM upon EF not equal to. So therefore no any criteria are following. So triangle MPL not similar triangle EDF. See the question second. In figure, triangle ODC similar triangle OBA, angle BOC 125, angle CDO 70. Find angle DOC and DCO and angle OAB. From figure, angle DOC plus angle BOC is equal to 180 by linear pair. Therefore, angle DOC is equal to 180 minus 125. So, angle DOC 55. Next, in triangle DOC, angle DOC plus angle D plus angle DCO is equal to 180. Therefore, putting the value 55 plus 70 plus DCO is 180. Therefore, angle DCO is equal to 180 minus 125. So, angle DCO is 55. Since triangle ODC is similar triangle OBA, therefore DOC is equal to BOA, which is equal to 55. And angle DCO is equal to angle OAB, which is also equal to 55. See the third question. Diagonal AC and BD of trapezium ABCD with AB parallel DC intersect each other at O. Using similarity criteria, so then OA upon OC is equal to OB upon OD. See the figure. A trapezium is given ABCD, diagonal intersect at point O. Since AB parallel to CD, therefore we know that alternate interior angles are equal. In triangle CDO and triangle OAB, angle 1 is equal to angle 3, angle 2 is equal to angle 4. Then by angle similarity, you can write triangle OCD similar triangle OAB. So by criteria, OC upon OA is equal to OD upon OB, then you can write OA upon OC is equal to OB upon OD. This is the proof of this question.